If you want to visit the Santa Margarida de Sacot Chapel, you won't just have to head to northeastern Spain, you'll also have to trek down into a crater that sits inside of a 2,238-foot volcano. The original structure was built during the Middle Ages and unfortunately came down in an earthquake. However, the site is still home to a tiny Romanesque-style stone building that features a single nave and a steeple bell. For more amazing facts like this, make sure to subscribe FactSide.